Hi there, Brendan Tobin here from Open Mind Networks. Our blog today is talking about SIMBOX detection, and really we're looking at the money that has been lost in terms of ATP revenues for mobile network operators by the use of SIM farms, which exploit large packages with SIMs that can reduce costs for those sending ATP messages. And according to a recent fraud loss survey report from 2021, this fraud is really resulting in losses of up to 3.11 billion for the industry, which represents 7.8% of global telecoms. And this is huge. So as an industry, what can we do to stop this fraud happening? In the past, I suppose mobile operators were looking at the volume of messages that were coming into their networks in order to detect SIM farms. But now we need to be smarter. OpenMind Network's smart control system uses, yes, this volume of messages that is being sent, but also the type of messages that is being sent. So through machine learning, we're able to capture in real time when SIM farms are being used on our network. If you would like to learn more about this, read our blog or talk to us, visit us on our website, openmindnetworks.com.